Hey, what's up? Forgot the RAR file password. Can't open the RAR file password. Want to recover the password to unlock RAR files? This is the PassFab channel. This video will show you two ways to recover the RAR file password. Method 1, recover the RAR password using PassFab for RAR. Go to the PassFab website or click the link in the description to get the software. Launch PassFab for RAR. Click Add and select the RAR file. Click Open. Provides three ways to recover the password. Click Start and wait for the password to recover. Okay, the RAR file password recovery is complete. Click Copy. Right-click the RAR file and select Extract. Paste the password and click OK. RAR file extraction is complete. Method 2, recover the RAR password with the Notepad. Right-click on the desktop, create a new text document and open it. Open the documentation link in the description to get the code. Copy this code and paste it into Notepad. Change the third line of code to the installation path of WinRAR. Click the file option at the top left and select Save As. Change the file name suffix format to BAT. Click Save. Close Notepad and open the BAT file. Right-click the RAR file and select Properties. Copy and paste the full name of the RAR file. Press the Enter key. Copy and paste the RAR file location path. Press Enter and wait for the password retrieval to complete. Okay, password recovery is complete. Right-click to extract the RAR file and enter the password. Okay, these are the two ways to recover RAR files. Click the link in the description to get the software in the video. If you found this video helpful, please give us a thumbs up and subscribe. Thank you for watching. See you in the next video.